How about other parts?
Other parts, cheap. If you, everything else is cheap, unless Cancun is for people that come from America, that's it.
Oh, okay.
It's stupid. And it's not that good. I don't think it was that good.
Cancun, right?
Like, I
never heard about Cancun. I know Mexico City, that's the place to go.
Yeah.
And Yucatan?
Yucatan, yeah, we went there as well. That's really nice, Yucatan is really nice. Oh! Just under 600, I think.
Huh.
Or, yeah, I think just under 600 for the month.
I'm going to Lithuania in March. For three people, for me, my son, my girlfriend. Guess how much I paid? Return, three tickets. Return, guess.
What?
60 quid.
For all?
For all of us, return ticket. So it's
20.
£10, £10 each way for,
okay, yeah, yeah,
for person.
And is Lithuania cheap or?
No, it's not.
No?
It's cheaper than here, but still.
No shot, no shot. Cut. Cut.
When are you going?
In March. I'm going just for the weekend.
Okay.
Thanks. It's cold now. Over there it's cold. If you think here it's cold, no. You're wrong.
When in March? Oh, when in March?
I don't know. I can't remember. Middle of the match, something like that.
I'm gonna go to Dubai.
Oh, really?
Thailand and Singapore in March for my birthday. So.
Oh, right. So for how long are you going for?
Dubai for like four nights, five days.
Dubai is expensive.
Yeah.
This is what I know.
And
this country apparently cheap, no? Thailand.
Yeah, Thailand for a week, and that's meant to be cheap, and then Singapore for like 5 days. Singapore is meant to be really nice as well.
Yeah, and probably
probably. But I'm a very cheap traveller, so
okay.
I don't have to stay in the best hotel, I just need a bed.
Yeah, I think it's a bed and shower, no?
Yeah. That's how it was in Mexico, the same thing. Bed, shower, or travel at night, like when we were traveling at night on the bus, so you save money.
Yeah, you sleep in the bus.
Yeah, yeah. It's exactly.
Autostop, alright, so he was just catching the cars with, I think, like, you know, £50 or something like that, 200 zloty. He went to Russia, to Siberia, and then he came back from Siberia to Poland again. 50 quid in the pocket, and all the time autostop. And bugging people for food or money. travel like that, you should create a channel on YouTube.
I'm not very good at doing like those kind of vlogs and stuff. But
you never know, you know?
Yeah. I need to buy a camera first. Like a GoPro.
Oh,
no, this is Yemi. It's not that great. I'll show you some pictures in a minute. Couldn't buy the ticket, there was a problem when we couldn't buy the ticket.
Oh,
plus it was a rubbish 0-0 game.
Oh,
it finished 0-0, so I'm so glad I didn't go. Yeah, Mexican football. Not good. Not good. Not good. Look. Look.
Oh, wow.
That was some of the... Not in that one, but in other ones, yeah. That one we couldn't swim, we only had... Because we went with...
Have you had like crocodiles and stuff over there?
Only in one of the canyons. We went to see a canyon. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it had, we saw a crocodile with it.
Oh, no. I'm Amazon, Brazil.
Yeah. My feet.
Yellow.
Great. I mean, it was nice, but not as good as. Yeah. here, mate. About five.
Down there, pizza front. Steve!
Got 1 minute, got 1 minute, 1 minute. Not yet, not yet, no. Hands on, early. Sally.